The body of a man who was swept off of a St. Joseph pier into Lake Michigan was found today. Authorities say Samuel Sohn was swept off the North Pier at Tuscornia Beach around 10 Thursday morning. The 80-year-old had been fishing on the pier, according to his family. Divers found his body around 6 o'clock tonight.